Hello guys. With the rising inflation rate, you might come across terms like WPI and CPI. Let's understand what they are. The Wholesale Price Index and Consumer Price Index are the two commonly used terms while determining inflation. Let's understand how they are different from each other. The WPI is an indicator that determines the average changes in the price of goods that are sold in bulk in a wholesale market. It is useful in calculating the change in commodity prices at different levels before it reaches the retailer. The WPI is only calculated for goods, whereas CPI is a measure of change in the prices of goods and services which are sold in retail directly to the consumer. It can be also defined as price that the consumer needs to shell out to purchase new goods and services over a given period. The CPI is calculated for both goods and services. The WPI inflation rate is 12.41%, whereas the CPI inflation rate is 7% for the month of August 2022. For more content and updates, follow Kautilya.